Maraming salamat kay Eno Cruz at saka sa Night Vision at saka kay Direk Marvin Gabas. Salamat naman at pinagtsagaan ninyo kong kunin. I will miss you all. Yun ang aking my love of my life. Mga aso ko lima, si Tara, si Saki, si Toron, si Dati, at saka si Lima
po yun.
Tsaka yung sa anak ko, si Whitney. Kaya Whitney pangalan nun, kasi favorite ko si Whitney Houston. Nung gabi yun, namatay si Whitney, pinapanood ko siya sa TV. Kinabukasan, nakakita ko aso, pinangalanan ko Whitney. Pomeranian yung kirakel. Tapos may labrador ako, apat na itim at tsaka isang puti. Happy-happy ako. Wala, andun sa kwarto. Ganun. Tapos kalaro ko yung mga aso ko. Pag natutulog ako, kasama ko siya ng lahat. Yung isba, nandito sa bato ko, nandito sa hita ko. Ganyan. Yung pinaka-bossing ko, si Dati na sa ulo ko. Tapos didila-dilaan ako. Pelikula ko?
Wala, napanood ko.
Kung gusto nyo, bayad na ako nun eh. Hindi, katatapos ko lang ng aking teleserye, di ba? Ikaw lang iibigin ng ABS-CBN. Salamat na marami. Salamat na marami kasi tuntua ako rito, mababait yung grupo, maalaga. Eh yun, kailan pa uwi na ako? Wala no.
Kikita-kita pa po tayo.
Premier night tayo ha?
Premier night.
Yes. Mga June, July po yun. At magkakaroon kami premier night, naka-gown, di ba? Ayan, hi. Love you all! Queen. Oy, ano ka ba?
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
what's your plan for Guzam in the Philippines?
Guzam in the Philippines. So we've noticed recently that yung voluntary efforts that Guzam wants to push isn't really viable in the Philippines because people are really indifferent to yung mga tragedies and calamities unless they themselves have experienced it. So it's a really hard product or message to sell actually. So in recent times we've come up with a scheme of actually providing, outreach services. I don't know what exactly you should call that. It's where companies have this budget for their reaching out programs, and if they don't have anything planned yet, we can step in and help you create a program for where you can use your budget for that. And also we'll teach you CPR and all the other stuff that you need to know. So that's sort of the goal for this year that's coming. Yeah.
Do you have any events this year that you want to invite people to?
So first off, Guzam is sponsoring or actually producing this film Rendezvous. And we're almost done with the shooting. So we'll probably finish all the editing and post-processing by June or July, as Ma'am Gina said also. Another thing is Muscle Beach, which is much closer. Also produced by Guzam, it will be this May 18 and 19 on Boracay Island. And we're expecting up to 200 competitors, so I hope I see you guys there, because me and the camera guy, Miles, will be there, and we hope to see you there. That's all for now. Yeah.
Time to forget you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. There's a beautiful madness inside my soul, and I can't stop thinking of you. Walking on a lonely avenue. Are you? Are you?
You can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough.